This video shows you how to connect to your Google Drive account to load data into Qlik Sense and how to store a QVD file in your Google Drive repository. First, click Add Data from Files and Other Sources. Select Google Drive from the connector list. Select Authenticate and log in to your Google Drive account. The first step to create a Google Drive connection is to authenticate the connector with your Google credentials. In this case, since we are already logged in, we allow the Qlik Web connector to access files and folders from Google Drive. Copy the authentication code and paste it into the connector. When done, click Verify. When you are finished setting up your data connection, click Create to save the connection. When you create a Google Drive connection with Add Data, the data selection step follows immediately. Locate your files by clicking on the folder names and select the data you want to load. Once the data has been loaded, you can start to generate insights or you can continue to upload data. As you can see, you can find the connection already saved, so you can select it and continue to populate your app. Repeat the same process to load all the data you want to add to your Qlik Sense app. When you've finished, click Load Data. You can now create a sheet using the data you just loaded. Once you're finished, you can store the new table data in the Google Drive repository. To do this, in the Data Load Editor, you will need to create a new load script or edit the existing script. In this case, we are going to store the sales table that we've just created as a QVD file. To do so, we use the store command and we copy the address of our Google Drive connector. We are going to call the file sales.qvd. Click Load Data to run the data load script, and Qlik Sense will complete the upload process. As you can see, when you open your Google Drive and open the tutorial source folder, you will find the sales.qvd file. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.